Hi, this is April from Piano Lessons Info, and this is how you play the B chord, written as just a capital B. So the B chord has the notes B, D sharp, and F sharp. So that's B, D sharp, F sharp. So don't play it with those fingers, play it with these ones. So 1, 3, 5, that is your B chord. So if you are just learning chords and would like to learn more, you can have a look at the free ultimate chord cheat sheet that I've linked down in the description.